Hello, this is Justin.
Hello, Justin. How are you?
Fine. How are you?
As manager of a bank, you have access to funds that I want.
What?
I need $800,000 transferred to my account. I need it by tomorrow night. Call me at this number after you get off work today. If you don't follow through with this, you might find one of your friends making an early trip to hell.
Who is this?
You think this is a game?
Throughout
the rest,
you might have to get
some new copies to work. I think I have it all saved on my computer, so you
should
be alright. I think those are just the stuff that was for clients.
How's work?
It was good. I think we're looking at opening a new branch pretty soon here.
Where at?
In Scranton.
It's kind of far away.
Yeah, but because we're the corporate office, we'll be opening them all over. I think I might be doing some training over there too.
Really? For how long?
Probably for like 2 days or something. Okay. I'm gonna just be heading it up over there. But I think it's next month, so nothing to worry about.
Okay.
It's just for 2 days.
Still thinking about Clint a lot?
Clint? You hear Clint? It's me, Justin. Hello? Clint!
Dude, they no more gonna stay apart. It's all with one.
Oh man, no way. I can't believe I missed that game.
Yeah, it'd be awesome. I don't see you smile much these days. You know, right? Just kind of wondering if you're still beating yourself up with a clip.
Yeah.
You know it's not your fault, right?
But I just didn't know it was that bad. I didn't think he'd resort to taking his own life.
Yeah.
I was just too busy. Too busy with work and too in love with Cassie. I should have been there for him.
Still not your fault.
Police don't know anything. All they know is she had massive head trauma.
It's not gonna stop me. Hello?
Hey Justin, how are you? Remember me? You never called me back about the money I needed.
It's you! You bastard! You killed Cassie!
That was your fault. Meet me behind the fries at 34th Street and Center, 2 o'clock tonight, and we'll discuss the details. Come alone. No cops.
I'm not doing anything for you. You can just go to hell.
How many of your friends have to die before you follow through with this, Justin? Remember Clint? He didn't kill himself. He died because of you. You don't want to be responsible for the death of a third friend.
It's too dangerous.
Police are never gonna find him.
Job to do, and I'm not gonna fail.
If it's money you want, you can have it right after you die.
Killing Cassie was a mistake. Only meant to hurt her to send a message.
Drop your gun. Kick it over to me. Get on your knees.
I had to kill Clint to show you I was serious.
Give me one good reason why I should kill you right now.
A guy named Blaine took my girlfriend. Told me that he'd kill her if I didn't come up with $800,000. I can't stand the thought of her dying. I never want to put another man through that. I only meant to knock Cassie out.
You expect me to believe that?
You have to believe me. Never wanted to kill anyone. What would you have done?
I don't know how much that's true, but it doesn't justify anything you just did. Normal person would have killed you by now. It's not my job to bring justice. I just had an armed man break in my house. I was able to capture him.